again, YouTube. Some more movie trivia for you, and we are on to the second of five Christmas films, my top five Christmas films anyway. And this time, I'm going to give you a film that, if you were in this situation, it provides some very helpful tips on how to defend yourself against burglars. So here is the 1990 comedy classic, Home Alone. Number 12. Joe Pesci kept forgetting that he was filming a family movie during his character's on-screen outbursts. So director Christopher Columbus advised him to say fridge instead of fuck. Number 11. Macaulay Culkin would jokingly direct the film for director Chris Columbus. Number 10. Soon after this film, Hilary Wolf, who plays Megan, quit acting and became a member of the US Olympic judo team. Number 9. The following actors were considered for the role of Harry Lime: Robert De Niro, Danny DeVito. Number 8. The line, "You guys give up, or are you thirsty for more?" was improvised. Number 7. John Candy improvised all of his lines. He filmed his part in one day, albeit a long 23-hour day. The story about him forgetting his son at a funeral home was completely improvised. Number 6. The car that Santa, the guy who Kevin talks to about wanting his family back, really did stall on camera as the actor was driving it away. Number 5. It was rumoured that in the original screenplay, it was revealed that Harry and Marv were hired by Uncle Frank to rob the house and kill Kevin. Number 4. Home Alone was the highest grossing film at the US domestic box office and the second highest grossing film of 1990 at the global box office. Number 3. The picture Kevin finds of Buzz's girlfriend was in fact a boy made up to look like a girl, because director Chris Columbus thought it would be too cruel to make fun of a girl like that. The boy who was used in the picture was the art director's son. Number 2. Both Joe Pesci and Daniel Stern felt indifferent about the film's potential, so they intentionally gave over-the-top performances, neither one believing that the film would turn out to be a massive success. Oh, how wrong they were. Number 1. There is a legend that Elvis Presley, who died in 1977, makes a cameo in this movie. Many of those who still believe that Elvis is alive today maintain that in the scene where Mrs. McAllister is at the airport and shouting at the desk clerk before she meets John Candy, the heavily bearded man standing behind her is Elvis. So that concludes the top 12 trivia facts on Home Alone. Tell us what you think in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Directive 4. Keep in touch with our social media platforms, and we will see you for film number 3 of 5 of Christmas films, random film trivia style.